Hi, my name is Latanya. I got shot 9 times on March 27, 2016. I'm paralyzed from waist down. I was wrong place at the wrong time. I have 5 kids, two grandkids, and 1 grandkid on the way. I'm needing help to walk. It's been hard. I've been suicidal, stressed out. I've been a nurse for 20 years. I've lived in Burbank. I lost everything. I'm starting over from scratch. It's hard by the grace of God. I just feel like sometimes giving up, don't care about life anymore. It's hard to just sit here that you can't do anything for yourself. It's hard to get people to help. So I have to straight calf. I have to control my bowels. I don't have nobody to help me to get on the toilet and everything. So I'm barely just now trying to cope with this. At first, I didn't care. I gave up for at least 9 months. Don't even try to do anything for myself.
Everything you've given me, I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right. And if I didn't have you by my side, oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. You have been to me, you will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, Mama, you know I love you.
Ooh, you know I love you, Mama.
Mama, you're the queen.